You might want to take a close look at your drinking water. A new study says up to 15 million Americans are drinking tainted water. Researchers say they found perfluorochemicals, or PFCs, in 162 drinking water systems across the country. Those chemicals are linked to health issues like cancer and weakened immune system. PFCs are not a federally regulated water contaminant like things like lead and arsenic.